the government of Tatarstan will start implementing blockchain into the public sector. According to Bits Media, Kiwi platform company suggested applying the blockchain into many fields and has already conducted research on behalf of the president of Tatarstan, Rustam Minikhanov. The experts noted, integration of the blockchain will make electoral and notarial system more simple. There is no regulatory framework regarding the blockchain in Tatarstan for now. Nevertheless, according to Anna Yakovleva, the spokeswoman of the Ministry of Communications and Information Technology of Tatarstan, the government is now negotiating with the Central Bank of Russian Federation and Rosregister on the blockchain implementation into the financial field.